We could see this terrible black cloud coming. So we decided to pull into the parking lot. And we pulled into the parking lot, and at that time, you could see the cloud start to roll and everything start to fly. And I just laid there and prayed that we would be all right. Then I saw
Friday, April 21st, tornadoes struck Chicago's south side. It is this woman's 69th birthday.
And about that time, the back window blew in of the car. It wasn't but a second that we started to roll. I don't know how many times we went over. Then we laid there for a long time hollering for help. And the man finally found us and pulled us out and brought us here. It's a terrible experience.
And what's your condition, ma'am?
I have a broken vertebrae in my back and several cuts where I have stitches taken in. But they think it isn't too serious, so I'm going to come out all right, I guess.
Oak Lawn is a disaster area. There is no other way to describe it. A forestry department employee says it's the worst storm damage that he has ever seen. At 95th and the Southwest Highway, the whole area is devastated. Oak Lawn High School is partially destroyed. A supermarket and a pancake house across the street from it, gone, completely flattened, with an estimated 20 to 40 people inside. Mrs. Barbara Steuben lives in that area.
Well, we saw it, and we heard it coming. Everything turned green, and the children had pushed the table against a wall, and were under the table, the two youngest. And I heard this whoosh sound. It sounded like an airplane coming closer. And I looked out the front door, and you could see this. I had never seen a tornado, but I knew that this was a tornado. And I slammed the door and screamed, "Get under the table," and got into the kitchen before my oldest daughter got under the table, and she was standing right next to it. So I don't know what pushed me. And then it was just wind, a loud wind. And I peeked out once and saw the trees blowing. Then the hail started, and it sounded like glass breaking. But that's about all. Then it only lasted a few minutes, but it was terrifying. I was afraid to come out and look to see what had happened.
Was there any damage at your home?
Just from boards flying from someplace else, hitting the cars. And
what about the neighborhood?
Well, our block looks good compared to some. We walked a block away, and you wouldn't recognize Southwest Highway. It's not a highway. It's just the trees are laying the wires and branches and roofs and boards, and it's bad.
Fire departments from all surrounding communities are on the scene with all available equipment. A temporary hospital and morgue have been set up near the worst stricken area. Shelter for anyone needing it has been offered by the Evergreen Import Company at 3401 West 95th in Evergreen Park.
When it was over, more than 30 were dead in Oak Lawn alone. This man lived, but lost his record store, restaurant, and motel.
I was right back in the corner of the motel, and I looked out, and this thing started to fly, and I looked up and seen the cars with people in them flying through the air. I'd never seen, I don't know how many cars. It must have been 15 or 20 with people in them, and everything was flattened in less than 30 seconds. There was just a big roar, and I ran into this room, and first thing I knew, it was all over.
And where had you been just prior to that?
I had been up in the office, and the office was demolished right a half a minute before that. I had just walked from the office.
How long did you say you'd been in business on this corner?
25 years.
Approximately how much of your establishment was demolished by the storm?
It looks like a total loss completely.